This is the last time I gaze upon this planet.
Me. I will change the future!
The legendary Super Saiyan has shown up. How very unsavory. Allow me to continue my vengeance.
This will change everything!
Show me some real effort, team!
Hey!
Never forget your pose! Alright?
The ranks of my army swell by the day. Skilled warriors, however, are still regrettably hard to come by. It seems I have to do things myself for a change.
Raise those legs, men, as lofty as Lord Frieza's glory!
One incoming report. Upon assessment of the situation, I have concluded that...
Just wait 1 minute.
What was that for?
You've been specifically chosen for that critical mission. Now go out there and do it.
Why?
Welcome home! Great news! You've been chosen for that big mission! Has graciously appeared to give you her best wishes after all. I mean, really. Don't you think you're being a bit cold? Oh, so you're looking for the old man. When he heard you passed the test, he went off somewhere in a hurry. Why don't you go and look for him? You know what? I'm pretty sure he was the happiest to hear about your success. What is it?
Greetings. Goku! Greetings.
Thank you. Jada?
Welcome, friend. We have nice new items in stock. Welcome. 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 Greetings.
Hey there.
Hello.
Welcome. We have nice new items in stock. Welcome. Thank you.
Yes?
What is it?
Alrighty, I think it's time you learn the basics of body movement. Let's get right into it. First, try moving around. Pretty simple, huh? Moving on. And now up and down movement. Give it a few tries. A lot to do. I bet you're dying to get into some combat training. If only you had an opponent. Alright, it seems we found the perfect subject for you to lock onto. After you, try it out. Okay, now for some offense. Linking commands allows you to form a combo. Give it a whirl.
Numbers. But that's no problem for a fighter like you, huh? Just stay sharp, don't give up. First, make sure all of the enemies are within range. When enemies gain up and all out brawl leaves you pretty open, try putting some distance between you and the enemy. Awesome! Now let's clean the rest out.
Hey! spin and turn into a great big pile. Here.
Line him up and shoot him down.
Here. Here.
Great stress relief, huh? Just remember, super attacks require key. No key, no supers. That's all for now. Next, we'll cover some more technical topics.
Supreme Cannon!
Piccolo!
Much trash there is.
Hey, can I get your help?
Is this what you want? Hey, can you even hear us?
Loud and clear. We can communicate with you this way from the time nest to give you advice.
Your entrance was really darn lousy, my friend. But I suppose we can talk about that. Goku and Piccolo were supposed to work together to defeat that nasty turd, Raditz.
That's true. It looks like Raditz is currently far stronger than the Rocket
Fire Giant. You have to go and defeat Raditz so that Goku can finish him off.
Piccolo, are you alright?
Won't allow myself to die,
for the entire world bows to me.
Listen. I only have one more of those ideas.
It needs to count, so you have to hold him still.
Got it!
And you, I don't know who you are, but defend me with your life until I'm ready!
Hey!
What are you doing? Now, Piccolo, do it!
Special Beam Cannon!
Damn it!
Serves you right. What was that? Where did...
That was some handy work. Those moves weren't half bad. Except for your entrance. Goku and Piccolo would surely have been defeated if you hadn't stepped in and saved them. Your job is helping to correct any inconsistencies like this that crop up in the timeline. This time went smoothly. But battles later on in history get intense. So continue with your training, because only the strong can correct history. But since you're training under the greatest Kai in the universe, there shouldn't be much to worry about. As long as you listen to my advice, you'll come into your own eventually. And...
Yeah, we get it. You really do ramble, old man.
Hmm. Listen here, Supreme Kai of Time. I'm only about a millennium older than you. That hardly makes me an old man.
What are you saying? Anyone who laid eyes on you would easily call you an old man. Don't even try to compare yourself to an adorable girl like me.
You call yourself adorable? How do you find a hat with a head that big? Ah, that's all from us for the moment. We'll tell you more about the world later on.
Okay, then. You've got to be bored half to death after listening to his speeches. Am I right? Allow me to walk you out. This way, please.
Hey, wait! You can't just jump ahead like that!
Thank you.